Okay. Cobblepot Park. Look at that sign. It looks old. Recent newspaper. Oh, yeah. Graffiti. Can I do anything for this guy? Doesn't look like it.
Thank you, sir.
He's probably gonna spend it on drugs. Burning barrel. Look at the burning barrel. Is that running late? Meet you by the statue. Oswald Cobblepot.
Statue, but no Oz.
Shopping cart. To the smoking man?
Beat it.
Well, okay then. More graffiti. Look at the statue instead. Now that looks like a penguin.
Watch wallet cash. This goes through you. You heard it, man. The hell are you waiting for?
You're making a mistake.
You already made
Just walk away, bud.
Next one kills you. End him. Gentlemen. Walking, all right. This don't concern you, twerp.
You see, that's where you're mistaken. My old mate and I have some catching up to do.
In the moment! Come here. Think that'll do? Stay there! Used to be a nice place. No lives like you don't belong.
How? Ooh.
This is my park. Mine. You hear that?
Oh, hey, Bruce. You've got a little, good as new. That was the right little scrap, eh? Nothing kickstarts the system like a dash of adrenaline, eh?
Thanks for the backup.
I yanked you away from your bloody ivory tower, Bruce. Least I can do is make sure you don't get shanked.
Oh, that's very thoughtful of you.
His voice is familiar.
Decades.
And you know what? I haven't been mugged once that entire time.
that wasn't why I brought you here, mate. Right now. I am trying to recognize the little moose I used to run around this place with. Back when it wasn't, you know, like this. This park used to mean something. A place was safe for kids, for families. People came from all over to visit.
It's a shame what happened. It was beautiful once.
And now it's a hellhole. Last thing my parents ever built. This city chews right through people. Mum committed to Arkham. ended it yourself, you did. My family's fortune. There's nothing left, Bruce.
I know. Alfred told me.
It's funny, huh?
Sorry, Coldpot.
Same place that ground my family to dust. Gave you the good life. Used to run in the same circles we did. Hobnobbing parties, round the world vacations, unlimited potential.
My parents are gone too, Oz.
I know, Bruce, I know. I'm sorry for it. But I had my own funerals to attend. Good to know you haven't changed, Bruce. You still care about something more than just yourself. Although, I was surprised to see Carmine Falcone at your party last night. Made himself right at home. That oily.
Falcone was an uninvited guest. That's it. Never want to see his face again.
On that, we can agree in earnest. Falcone made a stack of cash and corpses a mile high, ruining families like mine. All he needs is a little push.
Oh.
And
a little push.
It'd be a treat to watch him in pavement. Sorry, mate. This were you.
I got dark.
Things are going to be on the upswing soon, no? A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door. And I'm here to let it in.
What?
Which brings me to you, Bruce. You see, you throw a rock in any direction, you break a window that Wayne Enterprises owns. As the rich and powerful go, oh, you top Gotham's list. When my revolution starts, we're gonna smash windows and cross off names all the way down. Like I said, it's not gonna be pretty. It's gonna be beautiful.
That's a battle you won't win, Oz.
No. Oh, I've learned a thing or three since we were kids. I've got great affection for you, Bruce. I really do. Which is why I'm warning you.
I like him.
When this whole thing starts,
it's a good penguin.
Make sure you're on the right side.
I'm on my side.
Good seeing you, Bruce, but I got some rocks to collect. Cheers.
Oop, no text. Press conference for a new hospital starts soon. Car waiting on south side. From Alfred. Ooh, a press conference? Future home of Thomas Martha Wayne Memorial Hospital. Oh, who is that?
Mr. Wayne, over here. Right here. This way.
Bruce, Bruce!
Morning, everyone. Morning, Mr. Dent.
Hey, Bruce, you mind if we swap cars?
I mean, mine isn't fast and the paint's rusting off, but boy, does she have charm.
We didn't bring you all out here to discuss cars, honestly.
We're here about Arkham Asylum. Ever since it opened its doors, Arkham has been a breeding ground for the
need to talk.
Insane. Its methods for rehabilitation proved, its security lacking. And worse still, those who do get out, or God forbid, escape, are even more dangerous than before they went in. Arkham Asylum is a cancer on Gotham. Today, with a sizable contribution from this man here, we break ground on a state-of-the-art mental health care facility, one that will improve the well-being of Gotham and its citizens for years to come. Mr. Wayne has a few words he'd like to say. Bruce?
Yes.
For those with mental health issues, there are no cuts or scrapes. Their ailments are often invisible, but inside, they're suffering. You know, when I was 9 years old. My parents took me to see a movie about a hero in a mask. It was a hero who stood up to oppression and defended the people from injustice, no matter the cost. That night,
Zorro.
My parents paid the ultimate cost defending me from a man who needed the kind of help this new facility will provide.
Still haven't gone over it. Oh.
With this facility and our next mayor, we create a new face for Gotham. Today, on the anniversary of that fateful night, we dedicate this facility to Thomas and Martha Wayne and usher in a new era of healing for Gotham.
Yes.
Sure, you all have plenty of questions about the new hospital, so let's open it up. You first, Miss Vale.
Thank you. With the opening of this new hospital, what does this mean for Arkham Asylum? What happens to the old building?
Status pass.
Arkham has only done harm to Gotham. It's made criminals more unstable, put our citizens in jeopardy. We can do better. All right, who's up next? You there.
Mr. Wayne, Julia Remark of the Tribune.
Yep.
My sources say you welcomed a legend mob boss, Carmine Falcone.
I did not welcome him.
You and Mr. Dent even spoke with him behind closed doors.
I don't make friends with gangsters. He was an unwelcome guest. That's all.
Make that stand
next
clear.
Question, please.
Please keep your questions on topic, people. About the hospital, remember?
I'm gonna ignore that text.
But Mr. Wayne, this morning the Globe received evidence of an offshore bank account managed by Carmine Falcone and your father, Thomas Wayne.
What exactly are you implying?
Transactions connected to organized crime going back years and continuing to this day.
What?
The paper trail ties your family directly to the mob. Care to comment?
And did anyone else receive this evidence?
Globe, the Gazette, we all did. Mr. Wayne, Mr. Wayne, is all your money dirty?
Is the Wayne family legacy
going bad? Oh, God.
Did you know about this, bro?
Oh, this is going bad.
We've been dealing with Falcone.
Could the allegations be true?
What are you telling us?
Does the mob sign Wayne Enterprises paychecks?
My parents were entrepreneurs, philanthropists, not common criminals. It's absurd.
Mr. Wayne! Mr. Wayne!
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
Oh, this is bad.
Did you know about this, Bruce?
What are you telling us?
I'm sorry about this, Bruce. I don't know where the hell it's coming from. Damage controls my territory. We'll talk later.
Everyone, please, settle down. I'll be fielding your questions from here on out. Please, let's try to keep this civilized.
Oh my God. That went really bad.
I'm trying to reach you. The police are inside the manor.
What? Oh, don't find my clock.
Careful. Put it back.
I'm afraid we can't, Mr. Wayne.
Says who?
This Warren. It's not personal.
I understand. You're just doing your job.
Trying to. It's hard to be a cop in this city. We battles uphill in the rain with skates on.
Alfred, keep an eye on them. Make sure they only take what they have to.
Of course, sir.
I gotta talk to Jim.
Not personal. We only want files related to Wayne Enterprises. The warrant covers your place, pardon me, places of residence, and any companies you own. Your holdings are extensive.
And what do you expect to find?
It's for our analysts back at the precinct to figure out. I can't comment. It's a valid warrant. I gotta serve. Mayor Hill signed up on this himself.
Hmm.
As long as he's mayor, he calls the shots.
Okay, so you just do whatever Mayor Hill says.
Hill and I, we have a vested interest to keep things professional. For Gotham's sake. So Doesn't mean I like the words whistling through his windpipes. I don't know how your neck ended up on Mayor Hill's shopping block, but here we are.
Hill knows if I go down, Harvey's campaign goes down too.
That'd be a real shame. Mr. Dent's the only DA I ever trusted to make a conviction stick. As mayor, I think he can finally turn things around for us. For all our sakes, I pray you've got nothing to hide.
Nope, not a thing. Don't check behind that clock. Who just broke, son? Oh no. Oh no. Oh. It's a family photo.
Everyone, it's Rec here. Almost in. See ya. Yeah, it's a funny joke. Check out Dark on our Amazon page, which you can find on our About Us section on our YouTube channel. Right now.